So, there I was, standing in my local card shop. I was like, hey, I haven't opened this product yet. Give me one of those packs, and I will decide to buy this box dependent on this pack. So, let's take a look real quick at what they did to me and why that pack is sitting here. We got a George Springer, got a Hunter Bishop, pretty nice, got a Nelson Velasquez on the Bowman first, a William Bergola on the Bowman first, and then bam, just a J-Rod sitting there. So I was like, welp, I guess I'll buy one of your last two boxes that you got there. So we got 2022 Bowman Chrome. Let me rip this open so we can take a look at the mini box where all the information is stored about what is in this product. Who am I saying sorry to? Myself? Selfing off real quick. Alright. So we have a ton of stuff that we can get here, but we're looking for the super fractors. Autographs, and a whole bunch of other inserts. So, we got some cool relics and everything else in here too. So, Julio Rodriguez is why we're here today. Let's see if there's anything like that in here. Alright. Bam. Pack up. Got a Bryson Stott on the rookie. MJ Melendez. Got a Eguy Rosario. Jose Rodriguez. And a Novelli Marte. Pack up. Let's try that again. There we go. Next card up, Juan Yepes on the rookie. Got a Christian Yelich. Got a Colton Cowser. It came to the league. What is this all about? That's a cool little insert there. Don't see any numbers on it. Let's just make sure. Ooh, what is going on here? Quality control, guys. Somebody got mad at my card and ruined it. Got a Yanquel Fernandez on the Bowman first, and an Adrian Pacini on the other first. Man, that's upsetting about that. It came to the league card. Gotta work on quality control, both at Topps, Panini. You guys need to hook that up a little bit better. Shades of Greatness, Andrew Painter. That's nice. We got a Roberto Campos on the, what is this called? I forgot what the eye was. It's on a thicker cardstock. That's a pretty card though. Bowman first. Daniel Velasquez and Yasir Mercedes. pack up. Got a Jose Altuve, Jose Ramirez. Oh, we got ourselves an auto right here. Bowman first, Alexander Suarez on the really skinny auto. You have a whole lot of room here. That's on card though. All right, we'll take that. That's a Bowman first auto. Yeah, special spot over there. Got a Danny DeAndre on the Bowman first. And a Leonardo Balcazar on the Bowman's first. What is that? Okay, I don't know what that is. Krusty's. That's appetizing. Alright. Brandon Crawford. Brandon Marsh. Where's this Crawford go? That is a nice Brandon Marsh there. It's not a... No, it's not a... Oh, there's something behind it there. Very nice. Got a Simone Juan on the mini diamond. Bowman first. And that's numbered out of 299. Nice card there. Got a Johansky Noel and a Marcelo Mayer. Alright. Pack up. Last pack up before the next mini box. Got a Manny Machado. Randy Arizona. Is Randy A? Shades of Greatness. James Wood. Got a Victor Acosta and a Bowman first of Samuel Munoz. All right. Box up. Should get one more auto out of here, I think. Feels thick. I don't know. No, it's just normal. Got an Alec Thomas on the rookie. Alec Bohm. Nolan Gorman on the cool insert there. Got a Herbert Perez and a Francisco Alvarez. Pack up. Aaron Judge. I'm going through puberty, apparently. Eloy Jimenez. Roysmar Quintana. On a shimmer card. Number? Nope. That's just a cool looking card. Got a Carson Williams and a Jose Ramos. Pack up. Javier Baez. Salvador Perez. Shades of Greatness, Jay Allen. Bowman's first, Willie Vasquez. And a Joey Weimer on the Bowman first as well. Pack up. Freddie Freeman. Shohei Ohtani. That's a good one to get right there. Oh, got a Logan Cerny and the Bowman first auto. Nice. Where'd that other auto go? Got a Ryan Duncan on the Bowman first and a Yordan De Los Santos. pack up. Fernando Tatis Jr. Nice bet to get there. Oh, there's a Wander right there. We like seeing Wander. Oh, got a double Wander. Wander, and then a Wander. I don't see any variation or refractor. But that is a little bit thicker card stock. That is a nice card. So we got two Wanders right there. We got an Oscar Colez and a Bowman's first and a Curtis Meade. All right, pack up, last pack. See if we can get something nuts out of here. Super Fractor or something. Got a Corey Seager. Spencer Torkelson. That's a nice one to get right there. Shades of Greatness. Cahill Watson. That's a dude that's on the cover. Right there. Nice card. And a Colton Cozier and a Christian Hernandez to end it off. I would pair this up with my Wander. Got the J-Rod there. We're going to do a little bit of recap. All right, guys. So here is our stack of base cards. And here's an almost equal stack right here of Bowman firsts and rookie cards. I'll run through those real quick for you. Spencer, Doncon, Vasquez, Joey, Alec Thomas. That should be over here. Brandon Marsh, Danny, Adrian, Juan Yepes, MJ Melendez, Brian Stott. And then we got a Julio Rodriguez, Wander Franco, and then another Wander Franco. I've never seen a Super Fractor before or anything like that. I don't think this is one, but it's definitely significantly different from the other rookie cards. So I'll be looking that up. And over here we've got cool inserts. Got the mini diamonds there. Jalen, Rosemere, Nolan, James Wood, Roberto Campos. I don't know why I put accents on things sometimes. And a Colton Cowser with significant neglect. Just awful. That's too bad. And we got our two autos right here. Got a Logan Cerny on the Bowman first and an Alexander Suarez in the Bowman's first. So two Bowman's firsts in the autos. So that's pretty neat. I like the product. It's not that bad for the price. So if you liked what you saw here, please leave a like, please consider subscribing, and think about leaving a comment down below. I'll respond to them all. Let me know what you think of this product, what was your favorite card out of here. And until next time, this is Yo AB Breaks, having fun with you. So I'll catch you next time. Yo AB Breaks, out.